1952. The H-bomb is looming. Ike is on his way to the White House. And somebody dumped a dead guy in the harbor. Red Herring, a film noir spy spoof with commies, tough guys, and Velveeta cheese.
Oh my God!
Hey!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Sounds like a love story.
As long as people shall live.
It is. Town & Country Players brings you Red Herring, presented in living color, May 15th through the 30th. For tickets, go to townandcountryplayers.org.